इवेल्युएट क्राइटेरिया वर्सेस द मार्केट, मार्केट असेसमेंट, रिस्क एंड रिवॉर्ड असेसमेंट आप कर लो कि कितना रिस्क आपको लगता है कि इसमें है और कितना रिवॉर्ड्स यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग फ्रॉम दिस. ओके, देन लेवरेज एक्सपेरिमेंट टू वैलिडेट कॉन्सेप्ट्स एंड रिफाइन योर बिजनेस स्ट्रेटजी. ठीक है, नाउ वंस यू हैव डिसाइडेड, नाउ यू हैव टू डू यू नो वर्किंग एंड रीवर्किंग ऑन दिस आइडिया. जो भी आपका आइडिया है, आपका अपना क्या बिजनेस मॉडल, क्या आप चाहते हो, क्या आपकी एक्सपेक्टेशन है, क्या उसके ऑब्जेक्टिव है, आपके मार्केट में उसका कितना रिक्वायरमेंट है, राइट? सो दैट काइंड ऑफ असेसमेंट आप यू कैन डू एंड यू कैन डू एडजस्टमेंट इन योर बिजनेस स्ट्रेटजी. ठीक है, उसके हिसाब से आप अपनी बिजनेस स्ट्रेटजी में एडजस्टमेंट्स कर सकते हो, राइट? सो दैट्स व्हाई आई आस्क्ड यू कि फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी इज वन थिंग व्हिच इज रिक्वायर्ड. यू कैन नॉट बी हेडस्ट्रॉन्ग दैट आई वांट टू गो विद दिस ओनली, बिकॉज थिंग्स आर नॉट दैट फिक्स्ड. It's uncertain world. Entrepreneurship is an uncertain world, right? So things are not fixed. Today it's like this, tomorrow it may be some other way. Okay? So discover the key financial decisions entrepreneurs must make. Next one, please. Okay, so this is a process, right? So this is all theoretical. You can do begin with some business. So these are the people who come forward first to help you out, right? So agar aapne koi business shuru kiya hai to sabse pehle agar aapko logo ko connect karna hai and if you want to see some customers, so sabse pehle you approach to your family members, to your friends, right? Because these are the people who are most.
Yeah, finance 5 lakh rupees straight away for the student of that those who are given the best business models, those who are school students. So I could realize yesterday that it is not just a topic that we must talk about at the level of higher education or post graduation or whatever, but we should also try to develop this bent of mind, and which is the need of the hour, which is need of the hour for our country. We always talk about self-reliant India. But where does this concept self-reliant will come from? The concept of self-reliant will always come from the concept of developing as many as entrepreneurs.
Reality check which you have to go through before you actually, take a plunge. Right? So that is one thing which is required. So everybody is not meant to become an entrepreneur. You have to see whether, that much energy, that much promise, commitment, you know, that all it takes to become an entrepreneur, whether you have that or not. So that's the topic for today's session. Okay. Now the fact is, in the same line. So research by Harvard Business School that shows 75% startups used to fail. Right. So this is a Harvard research says that almost 75%. In fact, more. The number is more. 75% of the startups they used to fail. So if we talk about the small businesses, 22% of the small businesses fail within 1 year of establishment. Right? So you begin a business today, small business. So chances are, research shows that 22% of those will not be able to survive even a single year, 1 year. Right? So that's research says. And those who are able to survive in the first year, so they are going to fail, nearly half of them are going to fail within 5 years, right? So within five years, almost half of them are going to die out, right? And then moving on, those who are able to survive within 5 years, so within 10 years, almost 2/3 will perish, they'll not survive, okay? So that's the data, that's the research which shows, okay? So that means the path is scary, it's not that easy. Why? Because today, if you aspire to become an entrepreneur, you are going to commit a lot of investment, not in terms of money only, right? So when I say investment, so investment not in terms of money only, but in terms of your time and energy, which are very important resources for you, right? Because these are all limited resources. The time, limited, energy that you have, limited, right? If I tell you, so this is the age where you are at the peak of your energy levels, right? After 5-7 years, this will start diminishing, right? So it's all, entrepreneurship is a game of energy only, right? right? It's a game of energy because it needs a lot of investment in terms of besides money, in terms of time, and in terms of your energy, right? So it needs real commitment from your side. Okay, so this is like if we go by these research studies which they suggest. So it's the situation is quite scary. According to Fortune magazine article, so 9 out of the 10 startups will eventually fail. Only one is going to survive, right? If 100 people are starting, so that means the chances are only, you know, few of them are going to survive till the death, right? Okay, now moving on. Now this is the fact which you should be aware about, that what is going to happen if tomorrow you are going to dig in a startup, a new venture, okay? Okay, now the question comes, when the situation is there in front of you, you know that this is going to happen. If I begin a new venture today, so what is going to happen? How much chances are there that tomorrow it is going to be successful? Okay, so when you are aware of the situation, now the question arises, then what it takes to be a successful entrepreneur? What steps aspiring entrepreneurs take to lay the groundwork for success, right? Then the next question is going to be that, what it takes. If it is so difficult, if it is so challenging, then what it takes to become an entrepreneur, right? So if you want to commit yourself to this.
Rupees for investment, somebody have raised 10 lakh rupees for the investment. So from that concept, I got the idea that it is really little late for you people. You could have developed this concept when you were at the school level. So not talking much and not taking much of your valuable time, and Dr. Priyanka's time. We have with us Dr. Priyanka Singh from Manav Rachna University. Today, she will be delivering the lecture on how to become an entrepreneur, how to know that you are an entrepreneur. She will try to touch upon the mindset of an entrepreneur and will try to upbring and try to motivate to people. If you are having any business idea, business concepts which you want to deliver and which you can convert into successful business, she is all there to help you out. So with this, I would like to declare this session as open. And thank you very much. Thank you for your patient time. Thank you.
You will move on to concept development, right? You will create a concept based on that, right? So you will be able to create a concept based on that. Concept is basically, it is one step ahead of others.